shrimp trawling. The shrimper places the trawling net into the water while the boat is moving. The net is dragged along the bottom of the ocean floor and collects the sea life. After a time, using a winch, the shrimper pulls the trawl net up out of the water and the catch is released onto the boat. The catch is then sorted and put in large tubs to be processed.